Getting moving for a good cause. Movement for a Mission is tomorrow, and it's a way to get your exercise on while also helping children learn healthy habits.
Yeah, this morning we have Lisa Salas and Melissa Heil to tell us about the event and Power Kids Fitness. Thanks for being here this morning.
Thank you for having us.
Man, this is an important topic, right?
Yes,
it's a very contemporary topic because so many kids are on screens all day and not getting exercise.
Mm-hmm. That is right. That is right. Greenville County is actually the highest in childhood obesity in the state of South Carolina.
Wow. I mean, that's an incredible statistic, and it's sobering as well. So what's the problem and how do we fix it?
Well, obviously the lack of physical education in our schools or even the accessibility for gyms in our upstate. Kids don't have a place to go, a safe environment to go and exercise.
That's what
we try to do, whether it be through our gym that's in Greer, or we go to the schools and we reach out to the community and we provide services for them.
Wow. So your gym is basically all ages people can go?
All ages, from 18 months and up, because we believe if you build a powerful child, you're going to get a powerful adult.
Wow.
And we influence all the kids and the families to do it together.
Oh, good. That's what I was going to ask you. So families and kids could do
Correct.
It together.
Yep.
It's always nice when you go to the gym and you see like a father with their son or, you know, a mother with their
Absolutely.
Son or daughter. I mean, you know, you're really showing them something that will take them on throughout their life, because it really does start early, right?
It does start early. If you make it a lifestyle and not exercise, people will carry it on.
Well, and I've been concerned too in the schools, because some of the schools are trimming back on the PE classes. Maybe they just do PE every other day, or, you know, and that you need to teach them that you need to move every day, right?
Absolutely. Half the middle schools only do one semester, and then they have 15 minutes of recess, which they allow them to have cell phones at.
Yeah, they don't do anything.
Or they take it away for, you know, punishment. Mm-hmm.
So tell us about this weekend. What's happening? Yeah, I mean, I hear that this is going to be a huge party. You're trying to make it fun for everyone, right?
Yes. So this beautiful lady here, she runs Sweatnet Greenville. She reached out to me and she wanted to throw a fundraiser for Power Kids Fitness. We are an upstate nonprofit, so everything we do goes back into our Greenville community. And so we work together, and we are throwing a Mission for a Movement. And it's going to be, do you want to tell them about the two different exercises?
So we're going to do two different types of workouts. We're going to do a yoga class with some drop sound headphones. So it's like a silent disco headphone, which is pretty cool. And then we're going to do, followed by a cardio hip hop class. Starting the party before the brunch, and then we're going to go into brunch.
So what times are we talking about here?
So it starts at 9 a.m. We're going to have 30 minutes yoga, 30 minutes dance, and even if it rains, rain or shine, we're going to do it inside Willy Taco. And then that, we're going to have a DJ present, we're going to have some raffle stuff going on, and then we have an unlimited brunch buffet. So you can come and get tacos, you can eat.
Oh, we love Willy Taco too.
Oh, we do.
Yes.
You see, you can have the taco.
You can have the taco and work out.
And maybe the tres leches cake too.
That's right. That's right.
But you have to do the workout.
Yeah.
You've got to put it in, right?
Yes. Yep.
It's all about balance.
That's right.
Tell us a little bit about what you do.
Yeah, so at Sweatnet Greenville, we just started in September, and we're just focused on bringing the whole local health and fitness community together and doing that through collaborative events through the community. And we just want fitness to be more affordable, inclusive, and less intimidating for everyone.
And there's a lot of different kinds of fitness, too.
There are,
yoga, the hip-hop.
Right.
What else do you offer?
Yeah, so we partner with Pilates, bar, boot camps, CrossFit, rock climbing, everything. So we just want people to find their community, find their fit, and stay active in any way they enjoy.
I think that you hit the nail on the head. People are intimidated with working out. They don't realize that there could be something for you that it's not going to feel like work. It's not going to feel like work. And it's actually going to be fun. And then you get the serotonin levels, you know,
That's all the other things.
You get the mental, you know, benefits as well.
And we got to find that for our kids too these days, right?
That's
find something they love to do.
Lead by example.
Your kids are your little shadows. They literally are watching every single thing that you do. So if you're not doing it, chances are they're not doing it.
All good points.
Thank you so much, ladies, for coming.
Thank you.
Good luck with this great event.
Thank you.
Hopefully there'll be many, many more.
Right. I hope so. Yeah. Come back and tell us about the next one, too.
Awesome. Also, they said it's rain or shine.
Rain or shine. We are prepared, DJ and all, to go inside and make it a lot of fun.
Willy Taco, 9 a.m.
Be there. Be there. Be square. Stay with us. More Carolina Morning coming up after the break.